Welcome back to our special Hot Topics edition of Studio 10, where we tackle all the really important and serious issues of the day. And now it's time for What in the Weird! Yay! Now, you know the old saying, you have to dance like nobody's watching. Mm-hmm. But sometimes someone is watching, and it's your dad, and he's a cowboy. Have a look. There's obviously, for a cowboy, their favourite type of dancing is line dancing. I would call that out of line dancing. Thank you, you at home. Thank you. Now, does anyone here speak Icelandic by any chance?
No.
No? Mm.
Did you pick up any when you were over there, Jess?
Yeah.
I didn't.
No. Well, even if you don't
puffin,
speak.
I can say puffin.
There you go. Very good. Well, even if you don't speak Icelandic, I think you might be able to figure out what this Icelandic football commentator is saying. Have a look.
The people in blue were the winning team.
Yeah.
You see those red faces? They were.
That was actually the entire population of Iceland. But yeah, in case anyone missed the translation, he was saying, "Oh my God, I can't believe Jessica Rowe came to our country."
Thank you, Joe.
It's all true. It's all true. Now, when Sir Timothy John Berners-Lee, have you heard of him?
No.
No. Didn't make much of his life. He just invented the internet. He's actually, that's the name of the guy on the internet.
Really?
He did it for three reasons, three very important reasons. Karaoke, karaoke, and karaoke. Have a look. You know you're not doing your job very well as a cheerleader when you yell out, "Give me an A," and everyone gives you an F.
He's here all week, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
Now, we've all seen gorillas. Thank you very much. Try the veal.
Not the veal.
Cocktails are fantastic. Now, not the veal, edgy political animal liberationists, look out. Now, speaking of animals, we've all seen gorillas beat their chests, right? Mm. But it turns out they don't just get born knowing how to do that. They have to learn. Oh. Watch this.
Oh, my God!
And finally, is there anything better than when live TV goes horribly wrong? I know that's why people watch this segment. Check out this little unfortunate tongue twister that happened to our good friends on Sunrise over the weekend.
Malcolm Turnbull is making his pig bitch in his big pitch in.
Yay!
That's one of the best ever.
Such a bitch, Malcolm. Such a bitch.
Malcolm's making his big pitch in Sydney today.
He's making his big pitch in Sydney's inner west as you.
Oh, guys. I feel so sorry. It's just so fucking embarrassing. And that is one that we're in.